Welcome to British Biomedicine Institute. Today, I, Dr. Pramod Khatri, Medical Director of British Biomedicine Institute, is going to represent a basic topic on composition and function of blood. Blood is a complex mixture of cells, water, protein, and sugar. It helps in transport of nutrients, oxygen, and hormones to the all part of the body. It helps regulate body temperature and helps in maintaining the stability of body fluid volume. It also helps in transport of waste product away from the body cells. Do you think that life is possible without blood? I think no, it is not possible. So now comes the composition of blood. It is basically divided into two types. First is fluid portion and second is cellular portion. So fluid portion consists of water, protein, salt, nutrients, vitamins and hormones, whereas cellular portion consists of RBCs, WBCs, platelets, and if some protein and blood is removed from the plasma, the remaining fluid is known as serum. Plasma is a clear liquid made up of 92% of water and 8% of organic and inorganic biochemicals. The plasma protein consists of albumin, fibrinogen, globulin, and prothrombin. RBCs are also known as erythrocytes. They are produced in the bone marrow in response to erythropoietin. Mature RBCs have no nucleus and appear biconcave. Hemoglobin is a protein in red blood cells that is essential to the transport of oxygen. And the life of RBC cells is about 120 days. Hemoglobin is made up of two words, that is heme and globin. The total RBC count in an average human being or in a male is 4.6 to 6.4 cubic millimeter, whereas for female it is 4.2 to 5.4 cubic millimeter. Now next comes leukocyte. Leukocytes are also known as WBC. Their function is to destroy foreign substances. There are two main groups. First is granulocyte and another is agranulocyte. So granulocytes are basically your neutrophils, eosinophil, basophils, whereas agranulocyte consists of monocyte, lymphocyte. Next comes the platelet. Platelets are also known as thrombocytes, and the life of the platelet is about only 10 days. They helps in blood clotting. So next comes the blood types. So basically there are four main human blood types, and if an individual require a blood transfusion, then karyotyping is very much important. Bleeding type, a blood type is based on the presence of antigen and antibodies. So basically the blood types are A, B, AB and O. People with type O blood can donate to all other type and are called universal donor. Individuals with type AB are called universal recipients. Next is Rh factor. Rh factor, in addition to blood type, there are positive or negative elements found in the blood. Rh positive blood contain an antigen first identified in the rhesus monkey. Rh negative blood doesn't contain the antigen. The Rh factor is very important during pregnancy because a mother that is Rh carrying a Rh positive fetus will develop antibodies to fight Rh positive blood cells with future pregnancies. So in the first pregnancy, Rh negative mom with Rh positive fetus can help in development of antibodies. Whereas in the second pregnancy, another Rh positive fetus, if this mother did not receive Rhogam after her first delivery, this baby blood cells will be attacked by a disease known as erythroblastosis fetalis, which could be fatal for the newborn baby. So now comes the combining forms. Agglutinin means agglutinin. Eosinophil is eosinophil. Erythrol is red. Hemat is blood. Leuke is white. Phage is phagocytosis, or eating or devouring, whereas thromb is blood clotting or thrombin. APTT means activated partial thromboplastin time. Basophil or baso is known as basophil. BCP is biochemistry panel. BMT is bone marrow transplant. CBC is complete blood count. DIF is differential blood count. EOS, eosinophil. ESR, erythrocyte sedimentation rate. GCSF, granulocyte colony stimulating factor. GMCSF, granulocyte macrophage colony stimulating factor. HCT, hematocrit. HGB, hemoglobin. MCH means corpuscular hemoglobin. MCV means corpuscular volume. Monocyte. PCV is packed cell volume. PLT, platelet count. PMN is polymorphonuclear neutrophil. PT is prothrombin time. PWT is partial thromboplastin type. RBC, I hope everyone is aware, red blood cell count. SR is sedimentation rate. SEG is segmented mature WBC cells. WBC, everyone is aware, white blood cell count. So in the diagnostic laboratory, when there is a withdrawal of blood for examination, that is known as venipuncture or phlebotomy, which is used as a frequently tool for diagnostic diagnostic tools. So the common blood analyses are CBC, which is a common screen for basic medical checkup. Next is blood indice. It helps in measuring the size, volume and content of RBC cells. ESR, erythrocyte sedimentation rate, measures rate at which RBC cells fall into the plasma. Next is hematocrit. It helps in measuring packed RBC cells in a sample. COMB test. It helps for testing the antibodies on RBC cells. Biochemistry. It helps in testing the plasma for various substances such as glucose and electrolytes. Blood culture. Test a blood specimen in a culture to identify the presence of microorganisms. Hemoglobin. Measures level of hemoglobin in the blood. WBC differential. It helps in testing number and types of leukocytes. Prothrombin time, PT. Test for coagulation defect. So next comes the dyscrasia. Is a general term for any disease of the blood with abnormal material present, like anemia. It is a general term for a condition in which RBC cells do not transport enough oxygen to the cells. The causes may be related to low number of cells due to low amount of hemoglobin. So the common types of hemoglobin of anemia are iron deficiency anemia, aplastic anemia, and pernicious anemia. Sickle cell anemia, hemolytic anemia, and post-hemorrhagic anemia. So the disorders which are related to excessive bleedings are basically hemophilia and thrombocytopenia. Hemophilia is a hereditary disorder in which there is a lack of clotting factor 8. It can be treated with various medicines and blood transfusion. Whereas thrombopenia is a bleeding disorder with lack of platelets, and it occurs in a condition called purpura, which is the presence of multiple tiny hemorrhagic under the skin. So the common disorders related to the substances in the blood are pancytopenia, it is low number of all blood cells. Hemochromatosis, it is basically a hereditary disorder that causes excessive iron to build up in the blood. Erythropenia, low number of RBC cells. Pyoculocytosis, it is irregularly shaped RBC cells. Reticulocytosis, abnormal number of immature RBC cells. Hemolysis, breakdown in RBC cell membrane. Polycythemia, abnormal increase in RBC cells and hemoglobin. Anisocytosis, it is RBC cells vary in size and shape. Microcytosis, abnormally large RBC cells, and microcytosis are abnormally small RBC cells. So the white blood disorders can be basically divided into three types, like leukemia, granulocytosis, and multiple myeloma. Whereas leukemia is a neoplastic disorder in which there is excessive increase of RBC cells, which can be due to increase in the infection. Granulocytosis are the abnormal increase of granulocyte in the bloodstream, commonly seen during the time of infection. And multiple myeloma is a malignant tumor of bone marrow. So the common procedures for bone marrow biopsies are basically a needle is inserted in the bone marrow cavity and bone marrow is removed for analysis. Whereas BMT, bone marrow transplant, is performed for serious conditions like leukemia. Donor bone marrow is inserted in the patient's bone marrow. Next comes the anticoagulants. They help in prevention of blood clotting. The common anticoagulants are warfarin, heparin, aspirin. The trade name for warfarin is caumetin. For heparin, the trade name is calciprin. And for aspirin, the trade name is Bayer's. Phytonidone, trade name is Mefitin, and vitamin K trade name is Canakion. Desmopressin trade name is Concentrate, and aminocaproic acid trade name is Amicar. Alteplase trade name is Activase. Anastriplase trade name is Aminase, and Streptokinase trade name is Striptase. Urokinase trade name is Abokinase. So these are the various basic questions which I want you to answer in our YouTube comment section. Jamie is in an auto accident. His medic alert bracelet reads hemophilic. Which of the following conditions would be the most serious for Jamie? A. Infection, B. Bleeding, and C. Fracture. So I hope you are aware about this answer. The answer is, because the patient is hemophilic, the answer is bleeding. Sarah, next question is, Sarah is in desperate need of blood transfusion. After type and cross match of the following individuals, which would most likely be the best donor for Sarah, whose blood type is A positive? John, type B negative. Carol, type AB positive. And Steve, type O positive. So being as O is a universal donor, they can donate to anyone. So the answer here is Steve, type O. Next question. Mr. Harrell has had a heart attack and his physician instructs him to take an over-the-counter medication that will keep his blood thin. Which of the following medication will be appropriate? So the blood thinning medicines are basically your anticoagulant medicines. The answer is Mylenta, or B point is Bayer, or C is Doyle's pills. So they're here, the answer is Bayer's, because this is a blood thinning or anticoagulant medicine. So I hope you have gained a lot of clinical information through this presentation.